So Digging Deep is a soil health management program. It's really designed to give farmers a really good understanding of soil health and how to manage your enterprise so that you can be productive and profitable over the long term.
The Digging Deeper course has been brilliant. We've made a lot of connections, a lot of social networking going on with lots of different enterprises over a large area of our region. Digging deeper in relation to try and get our nutrients and our pastures and things like that operating really well has been a huge asset for us. It's just made us step back and work out and reassess what our goals would be.
Well, I got involved with Digging Deeper mainly through word of mouth. The most important things we've learnt was, first of all, there's a lot more going on below the ground than there is on top. Another thing I really picked up out of it was the peer group contact. I mean, it's become a real network, and the benefits of that are just ongoing.
So the Digging Deeper course gives farmers a good understanding of soil health in terms of what type of soil you have, how healthy your soil currently is. So you'll learn how to read and interpret soil tests and how to make good management decisions based on the results of those tests. Most days we'll visit one property in the morning and another property in the afternoon. One of the things we talk about at Digging Deeper is how much you can learn just with a spade or a shovel in your paddock. You can see what sort of root volume you've got, root depth. We can look for organisms, see any compaction layers. And the more you do, you know, the more you'll get to know your soil. One of the great things about Digging Deeper is that it's useful for people who are just starting out in soil, or whether you've been successfully farming for decades and generations, everybody can get something out of the course.
The Digging Deeper course has been going up here in the Wet Tropics for 6 years now. It's all about diversity of soils, whether it's cane or daring or tree fruits. Really, I think the real learning for me out of this program, and I think for terrain, has been that we're creating a community where people can learn and share together to improve people's confidence in managing the future for themselves.
Soil's the biggest asset on your place. I mean, after yourself and your family and your staff, it's really the most important part of what's on your property so that you can be productive and profitable over the long term.
I know time's hard to find, but it's more than well worth getting to a Digging Deeper course.